For the next simple gas law, it states that at constant pressure, the volume occupied by a gas in a container is directly proportional to its absolute Kelvin temperature. So all this means is volume and your Kelvin temperature are directly related. So if your volume increases, then your temperature is increasing. If your volume is decreasing, well, your temperature must be decreasing. We're going to say that this is known as Charles' law. And if we looked at a picture of this, so let's say we have a container. Here's the volume in the container. There's no heat being supplied to this container. And as a result, the volume is low and the temperature is low. But let's say I take that same container and all of a sudden I light a match underneath it and heat it up. What happens here is there are gas particles here the whole time. When I heat them up, the gas particles are going to absorb this thermal energy from the match that I lit. They absorb this thermal energy and use it as fuel to make them move. So they convert thermal energy to kinetic energy. So they have more energy, so they're able to bounce off things faster and harder. They absorb this energy and they hit the top of this piston with more force, thereby pushing it up. So the piston slides up because the gases are hitting it harder. As a result, because I increase the temperature, I increase the kinetic energy of my gas particles, which then increased the volume. That's how it works. That's Charles' law. So I increase the temperature. So temperature now is high. So volume becomes high. And remember, the connection for this is because the gas particles absorb that thermal energy and change it to kinetic energy and use it to push the piston up, thereby increasing the volume.